I wonder how many listeners just banned Q101 for the rest of the day.
Q101.1 is Chicago's alternative, Pumpkins and Rhinoceros. I'm Alex Quigley, joined by our very special guest today, one Mr. Corey Taylor of Slipknot.
Emphasis on the special, by the way. Oh, well, thank you. I didn't realize there were invisible people here. Thank you very much for that wonderful, if not canned, kind of applause. But, you know, I mean, you make a man, you know, feel pretty good about himself, you know?
But really, for the rest of the hour or so, basically until you're ready to leave to go do your sound check and stuff, whatever you want to play, we're going to let you play.
Absolutely, and there's nothing you can do about it. So this is like pure junk food. You can get mad at me all you want, but you're going to listen, so it doesn't really matter, you know? This one is actually, it's right up our alley. This is Seasons in the Abyss by Slayer. Oh my God, play I Can't Believe by Stone Sour. I have it, but I'm so not playing it. Dude, we recorded that when I was like 21. I sound like I have absolutely no nuts and I've been breathing helium for years. If you're reading this, you're probably Corey Taylor. Everyone needs to realize that this is all from my own iPod. So I give you one of the sweetest, sexiest songs ever. Michael Jackson, ladies and gentlemen, rock with you. Yeah.
Q101.1, Corey, you want to explain what just happened?
I think we threw half of Chicago into fits. Some people are very upset, and the rest just are like, what is going on right now?
And I believe there will probably be video posted at some point at Q101.com.
Dancing, yeah. I'm not in pain. Let me just explain that right now. I'm not, you know, I didn't cramp up or anything. Those were actual moves. You know, I got to set this up, like, just so well. This is just one of the greatest rock tunes ever. This is by the almighty Motorhead, and it is Iron Fist. Sickest songs ever, man. What flavor ice cream would you say defines you as a person? Rum raisin, because everybody throws up after they eat it.
Motorhead, Iron Fist, selected right off Corey Taylor's Slipknot's iPod.
That's very true. I don't know about you, but my nipples right now could cut through glass.
Another question. Corey, what's the best song to play on guitar for picking up chicks? That's an important question, actually.
Ooh.
What's the best song to play on
you know,
guitar?
That depends on the chick, though.
Okay.
Like, if they're kind of an indie chick, it's always good to bust out some Ramones. If they're a metal chick, it's always to get right into Iron Man. If you're trying to look a little more difficult than it really is, it's Smoke on the Water. I gotta say, there are a lot of moms out there who really are into me. I think we're about to play one of the heaviest songs of all time. You know what? I'm not even gonna tell you what it is. I think we should just start it. Are you ready? I know that.
They do it too.
You feel that? That's Q101.1.
Slipknot, one of the heaviest bands in the world, listening to JT.
Hey, man, you know, I mean...
No one would call that.
Dig what you dig. Don't take any fool's madness over that, dude. Seriously, dig what you dig.
And I'm glad, and that's why you wore a shirt that says, I'll punch you in the taint.
I'll punch you, like, right in the taint, absolutely. Up or around your taint. How about that? Yeah, coming up right now on Q101.1, another obscure European band that we haven't played in a while. This is Corey Taylor. We're going to play some for you. I'm not even going to tell you what it is, but check it out. Oh my God. I love it. People are so mad. You know what's funny? I just got kicked out of the studio for doing that. I have to leave now.
our boss.
That's pretty sweet.
Our boss has been, I guess.
He's been very patient.
I think
he's been very patient with me.
The Rickroll was the best straw.
And what a straw.
You know what? It's funny. You ask if I get asked to do this a lot. No, I don't. And this is for this very reason. So
whether people dig it or not, I think they're going to remember.
Care,
they're
going to
remember it.
Exactly. Thank you for having me, Quigs. I love it.
T101.1, roll it.
She has big feet. Have you seen Sandra Bullock's feet? Oh, my God. They're the size of rulers.